Preparing for a new life, miles away from home. This is day three of Sundari's training program. She's never used a blood pressure machine before, but she'll have to master these skills to get ready for her job as a domestic helper in Taiwan.
I think the salaries in Indonesia aren't high enough. I cannot give my parents everything they need. I want to build a house for them, and I want to pay for my brother's education so that he can get a good job and doesn't end up like me.
Several hundred thousand Indonesian women go abroad every single year to work as maids. Most of them come from tiny villages, desperate to find some way to feed their families because there aren't enough jobs for them at home. But in the past, some have faced abuse and mistreatment at the hands of their employers. That's why the government is drafting plans that will result in fewer domestic workers going overseas by 2017.
Domestic workers need to be protected. We can't just think about the higher salaries. What about the children of these domestic workers who are being left behind by their mothers? Some children don't see their moms for more than 10 years.
But these plans could end up hurting the very women the government is looking to protect.
For many Indonesian women, the decision to go overseas to work isn't a choice. They come from the small slums and poor villages dotted across the Indonesian archipelago. For their families, they're often the only source of income.
I met Sundari's family. Her mother tells me she desperately misses her daughter. Having worked as a maid her entire life, she knows the hardships Sundari will face.
In front of my children, I try to remain strong, but inside it hurts and I cry. I have taught Sundari how to work hard and earn the respect of her employers. She should always be helpful. I just pray she gets a good employer who loves her.
The young girls in Sundari's neighborhood are full of hopes and dreams. They tell me they want to be doctors and teachers, but they're also aware of the harsh realities of their lives. Until the job situation improves at home, many will most likely have to go overseas to help their families. Karishma Vaswani, BBC News, Jakarta.